I believe there are two things that are the ultimate leverage for any small business to grow. The first thing is marketing. When marketing done right, everything else will take care of itself, like the sales, rest of the stuff, branding and things like that. So that's one. The second thing that I believe is the ultimate leverage for small business to grow is technology. Show me any two businesses and one with leveraging technology and the other that is not leveraging technology, or one that is doing really well and the second business not just doing the above average or something like that. The difference will be technology or marketing, right? So these are the two things that are ultimate leverage for any business. In today's video, I'm going to share 12 technology products that every small business should have for them to grow. Hi, my name is Harish Doteti. I'm the founder of EasyBiz Systems, and welcome to my channel. We are a technology consulting firm. We help small businesses across the world grow with leveraging technology. So today, as I said, I'm going to share 12 technology products that every small business owner must use to help them, to basically, if they want to grow, these are the 12 technology products they need to have. So I also have an exciting offer at the end of the video, so do stay till and watch till the end of the video, because you will be blown away with the offer that I have in hand. So the first, let's get started with the list. I have a list here, so let's get started. So let's talk about the sales. So every small business must have a CRM, a customer relationship management system. Doesn't matter even if it's an Excel spreadsheet to begin with, they should have something to track the activities. It's all the sales activity and manage all the sales activity. So that's the first product that every small business owner should consider. The second one is again about sales. It's appointment booking software. Nowadays everyone is so busy, right? I mean, imagine yourself when someone calls you, you probably don't have time to discuss, but you are probably interested in what they have to offer. Unfortunately, you can't make the time and you forget it. So as a small business owner, because you are trying to dig through the noise, you must provide your prospects with a way to connect with you at the time they are convenient or at their convenience. So an appointment booking software like Calendly, Zoho Booking, something like that would really help them to connect connect with you at their convenience. So that's number two. So those are the two products that technology products that any small business should have about sales. Now let's talk about marketing. So marketing automation software, that's a must in this time, because it will help you nurture the leads, to help you manage your social media channels better. It helps you run campaigns. So a marketing automation software is a must for a small business. That's number three. The fourth one is about help desk. Any ticketing solution, any small business owner should consider having a ticketing solution where they can track all the activity and effort going towards they're spending on a customer. And what happens is that doesn't have to be big or complicated, but they should have a ticketing solution, and that delivers an awesome customer experience. They see that business as very professional when you go through a ticketing channel. They see, okay, this business is really they're dealing with me professionally, not just through WhatsApp or SMSs, right? So that's number four. The fifth one is, this has to do more with internal operations and HR management system. If you're growing beyond 10, an HR management system is a must, because you have to create a work culture that everyone, all the employees want to stay with you, work with you, and grow the company, right? So that happens through goals, through performance appraisals. That happens through giving better compensations, kudos, and all kinds of stuff. So an HR management system is a must for you know, small business that has more than 8 or 10 people. So that's number 5. Now let's talk about collaboration within the team. So one of the things that you really need is an instant messaging platform, you know, right, like Google Hangouts, you know, like our you know, Teams or Zoho Clip, you know, something so the teams can collaborate properly and not use WhatsApp and text messaging. That's number 6. 7th one is meeting and webinar software. So obviously this is COVID, everyone is remote, so you know you want to minimize contact as much as possible, but at the same time you want to grow your business. So a meeting and a webinar software is a must. So that's number 7. So 8, if you are into this, is like optional, it's a project management software. If you deal with projects, client projects, and you are in a services, you are providing services, then, or if you are developing the product internally, you definitely need a project management software, right? So that's number 8. Number 9 is e-signing software. So you know, whether it is Adobe e-sign, Zoho sign, you know, DocuSign, whatever that is, it is, you definitely need an e-sign software to speed up the legal process, meaning sale is done and you're waiting for the paperwork to complete. The e-sign will definitely speed up the process from the sale to getting the money in the bank and serving the customer. So an e-sign software is critical for small business. That's number 9. So number 10 is a shared storage system. Obviously everyone knows this, like Google Drive, OneDrive, Work Drive, doesn't matter what it is, you definitely need a storage software solution, a shared storage software solution for your business. So that's number 10. Number 11 is bookkeeping software. I know small business owners outsource accounting to an accountant, like even I do that, but at the same time you need to know your numbers. So the very popular thing in India is Tally software. So every business, every accountant uses Tally, but it is pretty hard for a non-accounting person to really navigate through and understand Tally. So what you really need is that Tally software to sync with whatever product that you have in-house, so that you understand it in a way that you can take decisions, right? So a bookkeeping software like Zoho Books, QuickBooks is a mandatory thing for small business owners. Finally, the last one, it's all about taking the right decisions at the right time, and you need dashboards. So as a business owner, if you're a business owner, think of yourself like a pilot, where you are just, you know, looking at all the controls on the, you know, in the cockpit and taking decisions, right? So those controls are nothing but those, you know, dials and all that stuff is nothing but your dashboards. So you need an awesome reporting tool, you know, that can really get data from all sources, compile it and present it in a dashboard form where you can look at it, take decisions, you can present it to your investors and they can take decisions, right? So that is really, the dashboard creation software is a must. And you know, it could be Zoho Analytics, it could be any BI solution, but yeah, you definitely need a software to create dashboards. So that's the list, that's the 12 technology products that every small business owner must consider and start using them so that they can exponentially grow. I hope this video is useful. So the exclusive offer that I have in this video is, if you go ahead and click on the link in the description, I'm going to offer you a free implementation of not just 12, but 17 different software products that can scale your business. And we are going to do it on Zoho One platform. So you are going to not get all the 12 plus 5 more products, technology products implemented, you know, the basic stuff to get you started for no extra charge, no fee, no obligation. Just sign up for the exclusive offer with the link in the description, and you're gonna get a free implementation of all these products so that you can take your business to the next level. So I am on a mission to help small businesses scale, and I request you to please give me the opportunity to serve you so that you can grow your business in a BSU number imagine possible. So if you like this video, subscribe to my channel, and you know, so that I can post more content and you will be you take advantage of it. I hope you like the video, and we'll talk soon. Bye bye.